Okay. That definitely just happened. Alright. No power-ups. Yo, thanks, man. Yeah, that- Oh! Don't get it! Nope, that's my punishment. I have to stay like this forever. You shan't be big anymore. I've got, like, no strat for the fortress either. Like, where do I full big jump in the fortress? Right, that's the question. Where do I full big jump in the fortress? I mean, yeah, I still need to get no hands in this category, but it's not as crucial. Whee! Yeah, mods need to update the WR. Tunnel! We got the baby tunnel! I know, I did that in my PB, Javim, but I mean, it's so rare. I got it. I couldn't build my P-speed, so I lost a lot of time going for it. I should just powerhouse through 7-1, though, to be honest. There's no punishment in 3-mix, right? Because you get, you just reset right here, 7-1 small Mario. Ugh, scary. I don't think I've seen that clip, Gavin. Oh, Brian O'Connor, man. Thank you for the Twitch Prime. I really appreciate that. Little dinky Mario. I need to change the title. It still says one warp. It says one warp. Let's go. Small Mario Warpless runs after. Technically, still accurate. But I'll change it. I like this category because we get the patented spike skip. It's my favorite trick in the game. Incredibly difficult, though. Incredibly difficult, but still my favorite trick. I love it. Yeah, I can get through the spike section in the next fortress in one cycle. With when you're small Mario, you can get through in one cycle. Very scary. You'll see. I might die too. I can get upside down spike. Which is very scary. That's scary. Here we go. It's coming up right here. Ooh, yeah. Scary. Very scary. It's an insane trick, though. Did I scare you? Boop. All right, take it easy, sounds. Take it easy. Where's the bus? You brought your ticket? No bus today. No bus today. I'm sorry. Beep. Beep. Alright, Mr. Sun. It's just you and me. And a couple other things. Got a tornado, some bricks, some turtles. Nice. I really wanted a flower there. Early Hammerman, if someone works in this category, I'm sure you could get it to work, yeah. Turtles. I like the birds. Yeah, so what you should do is you gotta listen to my stream while being on the bus. If you're VR. Oh, I did it again. You have to change your jump. You have to change your jump in this fucking level because I don't have a big head, so I don't bonk on the ceiling. Oh, that's so annoying. Small Mario is much different in this level. Much different. You gotta change your jumps a little bit. Yo, what up, Rose? Thank you for that host! Exclamation, how was Strim? Right on, guys. Whee! What up, homies? Guys, am I gonna save time in this? I've got a minute right now. Is the world record of this deathless? I have no idea. When you go to speedruns.com, type in Super Mario Brothers 3, and in the drop-down bar, categories extension should pop up. If not, just type in category extension. So this guy's got a billion patterns, so yeah, it's best to just wait for him. Damn it. I totally jumped. I can't remember what the world record in this category is. I can't remember what the world record for this category was. It was... get frigged percent? 5724, okay. Well! Oh, gotta do my stretches. Get into it, guys. Come on! Well, there's one of my tattoos. I got the hammer. I got the P-speed. It's not fair, man. In the All-Stars version, you can just hold A here. We gotta make an All-Stars version of SMB3 Mix. So in Ghost House Skip, we can just hold A instead of having to time it. I bet you'd like that, wouldn't you, Javin? We'd all like it. I'm trying, Sonus, I'm trying. I almost died there. What? You should be able to run through him. Well, the good thing with my death being there is it's really fast, and now I don't have to get the star in this world. That actually might work out. Anyone who says ooh for F, you just don't understand the game. Oh god, water battle? Fuck. That's so lame, man. Well, wish me luck for this battle. Quick death equals time save, because the bridge... so lame, man. I fucking hate this water. If the Hammer Brother moves up, I'm frigged. If he moves down, I'm good. There's no way around it. Nice. Nice. See, so because I died, this bridge was closed instead of fighting both Hammer Brothers. And that death was definitely a lot faster than the 15 seconds that battle was gonna take. Oh my god. Evens don't, damn it. I was hoping to get a coin ship here. That'd have been awesome. Calculated. Yes! Coin ship! Yay! You guys ready? This is awesome. Here we go. Ah, oh, cool, man. That's so cool when that happens. Here we go. It's only cool when it doesn't happen to me. Of course. I'm sorry you missed WR. And thank you for the good luck. Uh-oh, we're getting wrenched. You just got a coin ship for the first time a couple weeks ago. It's pretty hype. Nice. Scared. How did I only save 7.7 seconds there? Didn't last run I got like a coin ship and like died and all this weird stuff happened. Oh yeah, I skipped both Hammer Brothers, that's right. I died once or twice and skipped both Hammer Brothers or something. I like the old school strats here with, I like the old school 4-2 with the double block grab. I got no hands, yes, finally. It's okay, we just had a little accident. Gotta change some of the jumps in this level too. Stop, stop, stop! As long as he throws the two, I'm good. Too bad you can't steal Lakitu's glass. That's true, man. You can't. You definitely can't in this. I gotta do this level. Oh, what am I doing? I had to do this level to To guarantee I didn't get unlucky. The Hammer Brother placements forced me to do this level. Which is alright. It's actually not as bad because fire in the other level's good. Not this one. Fuck off, man. Such a piece of shit. Fuck's sakes, man. So lame. I got P-speed in the last run, not this one. Of course you guys would. What a bastard. The beginning of this world was awesome, and then the last two levels just sucked ass, man. My turn back was so big on the stairs that I didn't even make it up the stairs. Bullcrap. What's going on, guys? You guys all... Did my chat break? My chat broke. There's no way this could happen. You guys are killing me here. You guys are killing me here. I got nothing new to read, man. I'm dying here on this. Look at this airship, okay? Look at this crap. Look what I gotta go through. I gotta read the same last 10 lines. I'm dying here. I'm dying, guys. I'm gonna wither away in my seat. We have more activity driving a bus. Driving a bus. You guys are killing me. You guys are friggin' me. Yeah, that's right. Now you guys start talking, of course. Of course. As soon as it's something of interest for you guys. That bus stream was pretty dope. Yo, Bowtie, what's up? Yeah, we got the one warp. No hands, good clips. It was a damn good record. Yeah, I like you guys too. Don't worry about it. I had to call out all you guys falling asleep. I forgot you were here. Oh, Mitch, I didn't notice you. This level scares me. Figured you'd have to stop by quick. You missed the record, but that's okay. You missed it, but that's okay. It's getting late and I'm old. You're not that old, Devin. Stop. How old are you, Devin? 30-something? Tony Hawk's 50 and he's still busting 540s on skateboard ramps. Don't be so easy to give in that fast. Oh, damn. You gotta fall asleep for sure. Not even that old. Bickin, bucking, bickin. You're 38, feel like you're 22? I'm 30.
Thank you.
An item I can't use. I'm getting such bad Hammer Brother movements. This is so lame. Ah, because I'm small, man. Fuck. Same thing happened before. These are my splits. My splits are 20 seconds away from WR, I think. I think I died in this level, didn't I? In that level last time. Could have sworn I did. I guess I just get more height off of... What? No Jesus clip, Mitch! Enraged! Yo, D-Wind with the Twitch Prime. What's going on, dude? This level looks like lazy design. How? It's a pretty good level. This level's way more of a lazy design look. To remember though, a lot of these jumps are really hard for people. If you're not going fast, Lactu's throwing shit at you, it's all over the place. Just get in there. Any deaths so far? No. I'm not touching anything, man. I'm letting all that crap go. It looks like I'm losing time in this world. I know I got extra Hammer Brothers, but I'm pretty sure I died in my PB in this world. But we'll see. This is certainly not the best category. Certainly not the best category. Oh yeah, I'm losing time coming up right here. It's definitely the extra Hammer Brothers. Well, I'm not losing time just yet. Controller's so weird right now. I put it on the woodworking table. Get to take the elevator. Whoa. If I would have bonked my head, I would have been dead. I've done randomizer of this game, yes. I got insanely bad Hammer Brother movements in World 5 as well, I just realized that. Facing left. Hammer Brother facing left. Nice! That saved a little bit of time. Yo, Dubious Dinobot with the Twitch Prime, thanks so much. Yeah, I gotta play 7-1 now. I'm not gonna do the clip. What happened last time was a disaster. Oh my gosh. Getting bellied! My wall jumps have not been working today. So hopefully... I think I took, what, 4 tries in my PB for this wall jump? See, I knew it. There we go. Do you like what you see? Come on, mods, get rid of that! Do you like what you see? Hey, that wasn't half bad, you know? Too bad it was electronic, right? Had some good arc to that bad boy. Arc is very important. Remember South Park, the TMI? They weren't wrong. Dude, I learned what Haxor does in his spare time. You don't want to know. I believe... Have you guys ever seen that South Park episode where Kyle's dad ends up being that crazy internet troll and does it just for the lulz? I'm starting to believe that that's Haxor, man. It's a whole season, that's right. I want to see if I can remember how to do 7-1. Boy, that's going to be fun. Yo, Epic, what's going on? I don't condone girthy, erect things in my stream. Guys weren't expecting that. That's swag. When was the last time you guys saw me do this level? I think I nailed it. Oh crap, I don't have a star for this level. Uh-oh. Like, we're gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way. Uh-oh! I think my music notes are over the one-up. Oh, this could be bad. Nope, we're good. Come on, buddy, come on! Let's go! Yep! Got it. This is where it gets scary. This is where it gets scary. Double cloud. I'm a noob, man! Come on! We're safe. We're safe. We did it. Yay. Oh my gosh, he juked me with his left-right shenanigans. Come on. I tried to swag at the- Yeah! The swag, man! I got one swagged. I got one swagged. I didn't want to do as many turnbacks as I was doing, but I think I'll be okay. Yo, Zipper, what's going on, man? Whee! Oh, I was thinking about getting the mushroom. Don't tempt me, game. Don't tempt me. Thank you. All right, guys, we're battling up against the hands again. This guy's not taking a hint. What hint? Who's not taking a hint? What's going on with hints? Why hint it? Just say it. Why dance around it? Huh? Just be honest, you know? Quit dicking around. What's the hint? I didn't think it was me. I don't know who's not taking the hint. Oh, some dude's giving bits. Whatever, thanks for the cents. How did I only save 6.3? I mean, I guess I got that clip, right? How many hands did I get my P? I think I also... Wait, no, I got two, didn't I? Because if I would have got one, I would have beat it, right? Alright, guys, let's get to those hands again. Start counting. Start counting. Yep, start counting those hands. Sometimes I think, I'll just hit the question block and just avoid the mushroom. I mean, why not? What's the big deal? But it's just like, just don't even tempt it, Mitch. Why do I even think about doing that? Just don't do anything and everything will be okay. Oh yeah, that leg. Beautiful. It's really not much I can do about that leg. I'm sure there's small Mario D-leg strats there. I can almost guarantee there is. Or perhaps less lag, but I'm not too worried about that. Up in the corner. Oh, I could have wall jumped too. Yeah, see you later, bug. If we get no hands, then that means we got no hands two times in a row. What are the odds of that? Six 50-50s in a row? I gotta at least get one hand, right? I'm not tempting it. Sometimes you can land on top of these things and they'll still kill you. I don't tempt it. Don't test fate. Thank you. I had time. Yeah, I got no hands in one warp. Yep. And three tries total for both clips, too. So it worked out. Hopefully I win the next 50. Well, I'm pretty sure I got two hands in my PB, so... Nice. Nice, we're good. I think. I had to, man. The sun tried to jabate me again, dude. F off, Mr. Sun. I know, very scary. Well, that's stupid sun trying to be a frig, man. Thank you. Get out of here, Mr. Grenade. Every category's frig percent. Dude. Gotta not be too, and bark. Nice, we got the 56 too. Nice. Nice. Only 3.9? Boy, am I ever glad I didn't get two hands. Yeah, nice, guys. All golds. Oh, except for two. Christmas is ruined. No Christmas for anyone. No Christmas for anyone, it's ruined.